Private.
Yeah. But it will be upstairs.
He won't even have a private bedroom.
No.
I'm kidding.
Yeah, but at least he thinks, huh?
Yeah.
For now.
Yeah, huh? That's good. So it has a door here and
the outside.
Here.
Yeah. Outside.
Yeah. But it's good. It's good. The only problem.
And
do you put a wall or something or no? Just
I think I will put a sliding door here. I don't plan to put anything. I can put a sliding door here, and the kids will sleep with us till they are 5-6. When they are big, they sleep here. They walk here. Mm. Only the.
Right.
Yes.
So we have to manage.
Not against the parents.
Parents cannot walk down and up, so they will also use ours. Only the youngest.
No,
they
should think another
I think
way.
The parents they cannot.
You should think another way. They would say, we get bothered. Go so many times.
Yeah,
up and down. Have us a room down there.
Yeah.
Next to the bathroom.
Yeah.
But yeah, because I also felt very limited because we didn't have much choice to.
No, this style, you don't have much.
Because if we had not a rectangular but a square one, then I would have done everything inside my just one bedroom. Mm-hmm. And now I had to move the closet here because I don't have any space left here.
Yeah.
Which is
not
good.
Not
which
good,
is not good. But still, we would like to see how it looks. our builder already told us, this is not the usual Swiss style. You already made big rooms.
Mm.
So the Swiss would have made only the parents' room big, these small, and
so
one more room.
Those walls are concrete and bricks?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Those the
these are
inside
concrete.
Is what?
Insulation.
But the inside is not concrete. The in between rooms
inside
is concrete.
Insulation.
It's